I'm Lynn Clark with Irish 101 for Easter Sunday, April 21st, powered by Irish Illustrated. Become a subscriber on the web at irishillustrated.com. We begin with men's lacrosse as the 11th-ranked Fighting Irish wrapped up the regular season with a 12-10 victory over North Carolina. The Irish finished the season with an 8-5 record and a 3-2 record in ACC play. They will be the number 3 seed at the ACC tournament that begins next Thursday. The 4th-ranked women's lacrosse team played host to 6th-ranked Northwestern, and it was the Wildcats getting the victory 15-11. Next up for the women's lacrosse team will be the ACC tournament that begins on Wednesday. The Fighting Irish softball team playing 3 games at Virginia, and the Irish get the sweep over the Cavaliers to improve their record to 29-15 and 12-6 in ACC play. The baseball team with a doubleheader at Pitt. In Game 1, the Panthers downed the Irish, but in Game number 2, with the Irish leading 9-0, the game was postponed and will be continued prior to Game number 3 this afternoon. Become a part of the Notre Dame Football Heritage Project and help the Ara Parseghian Medical Fund. Visit mysportsheritage.com. That's your Notre Dame update, powered by Irish Illustrated. I'm Len Clark, and this is Irish 101.